Chris Drury. They cross the line, and Sean Avery goes to the front of the goal. Gomez, Jágr has time. He shoots one wide of Brodeur. Avery will settle it down. He takes a hit. Gomez on the outskirts. After the point man, it's Jágr. Scotty Gomez in the ring. Jágr again, walking. Shooting one wide of Brodeur. Played this way by Gomez. Scott Gomez turns. Thinks about it. One-timer. Oh, it's blocked in front. Shanahan let it fly. Jágr again holding on to it. Gomez with a shot taken wide of Brodeur. Goes out of the reach of Brendan Shanahan. All the way down to Lundqvist.
Sean Avery's tactics at screening the goaltender like nothing I've ever seen before. Amazing.
Just walking that line?
Well, he was facing Brodeur the whole. He didn't even watch the play at all.
Wow.
And Brodeur did his level best to keep his concentration and his cool.
Gomez is flying. He sets up Jágr. Jágr for Gomez, holding on to it out in front. They score! The guy you talked about, Sean Avery. Power play goal.
Call it tactics, call it antics, call it effective in the end. This is unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this. And then the worst kind of payback, the next foray into the offensive zone, Avery gets down to business and makes them pay with the goal. Oh my, oh my, oh my.
Great stuff. Sean Avery in front. He had a beautiful look at all of that activity in front of Marty Brodeur. He gets the power play goal, his third goal of the series.
Avery, and look what he's doing in front of Marty Brodeur. Have you ever seen anything like this?
Nothing. He looks like he's leading a marching band down the field. Look at him. It's unbelievable. Marty gives him a couple swats. He's trying to get a penalty. Oh, it's remarkable. I've had a lot of guys who've been in front of me all the time.